Hello dear students, today I am sharing a very important information with you. To know about the trains between the stations. Suppose you are living in Delhi and want to go Bombay, and then you have to return from Mumbai to Delhi. So which website is for your trust? A simple website, indiarailinfo.com. This is the best website, indiarailinfo.com. It is a database of railway, train and station. Just open it and just go to the here, write New Delhi, click it, and then Mumbai Central, okay, and then search. Suppose I want to go Mumbai from New Delhi in the morning time. These are the trains which started from New Delhi and go to Central Mumbai. First is Punjab Mail. These are the trains. Now I want to know Golden Temple Mail. Just click the seat availability. You will find suppose I want to go July, August 24 and checking get latest availability. Yes, there are 78 seats available in August 2012, 25 in AC, 13 in AC. This is first class, only 2 seats are available. Okay, so you should go to indiarailinfo.com and now the full detail of trains between 2 stations. Suppose I want to return from Mumbai Central to New Delhi. I can check it. Suppose I want to return in the evening time. Evening time. And this is the evening time. These are the trains from Mumbai to New Delhi. Okay. I can get every detail for my reservation from Delhi to Mumbai and Mumbai to Delhi. Okay, thank you very much.